This video we're going to show you how we can detect if the WebGL is running on a mobile browser. So we're going to create a new folder and then name it plugins. We're going to open it and then right click and show an explorer. We're going to click on it and then we're going to create a new text document. We're going to name the file mobile detection. And then we're gonna change the format to JSLIB. Click on yes. And this is how it's gonna look like. We're gonna open it, double click, and it's gonna open with a notepad. So here we're gonna define mobile detection object, and inside it we define isMobile function. It will return either true or false depending on whether it is running on a mobile browser. And then we're going to merge the mobile detection object into the library manager object. Then save the file. Okay, now we're going to create a new C# script. We're gonna name it mobile detector, and then we're gonna open it. Okay, we're gonna type DLL import between brackets internal, and then we're gonna hover over here and click on show potential fixes. Click on the namespace, make sure you have it, and then we're gonna call the function private static extern. And then remove void with replace it with bool, and then replace the function name with isMobile. And then we're gonna define a public game object, which is gonna be our joysticks. So we're gonna create a boolean function. We're gonna name it is running on mobile, and then inside it we're gonna check if the application is running on Unity WebGL and not on the Unity editor, and then we're gonna return the is mobile function. Otherwise we're gonna return false, and then we're gonna close the if with the end if. Now in the start function we're gonna check if is running on mobile true. If yes, we're gonna activate the joysticks to true. Otherwise we're gonna disable the joysticks. Okay, and then save the file. After saving the script, we're gonna attach the script to the capsule component, and then we're gonna assign the canvas joysticks, and then we're gonna build the file. And then here you can see the joysticks being added on the WebGL mobile browser and removed in the WebGL PC browser.